പോകുന്നതിന് മുമ്പ് ധനമന്ത്രി നിർമ്മലാ സീതാരാമൻ മാധ്യമങ്ങളോട് സംസാരിക്കുന്നു. തത്സമയത്തിലേക്ക്.
Which have enshrined the rights of a taxpayer in their laws. Canada, USA and Australia, if I remember correct. So when he, after quite a lot of inputs, came up with the taxpayer rights and a charter as a result, we as usual in the ministry discussed it in my morning meeting with the secretaries and then we worked on it. That is to prove very clearly that the government's intent is not to harass anybody. If there are one or two black sheep here and there, they are there everywhere, not just among tax administrators. But the intent of the government had to be cleared, and therefore we thought we'll enshrine it in the statute itself, because we believe in it. It's an article of faith for us to respect wealth creators. It's an article of faith for us to make sure that the honest taxpayer is not suspect. And therefore we have made it a point to bring it into the act itself as a charter, the details of which will come out. So that was one of your questions. What was the other? Tuhin Pandey is here. Only to have one word in his favor before he speaks is, I set the target in July. And I also will have to tell you, didn't you know about it, will be your question next. But I'll also have to tell you, between July and now, January, the immense effort that Atanu, before Tuhin as disinvestment secretary and now Tuhin, are all undertaking. You will see successful disinvestment happening within the next few months. But your accounts for this year end 31st March. Can I keep speculating? So obviously I agree. Between July and now, a lot of legwork has been completed. And the benefits are going to go into the next financial year. So you may hold me for having set a target which I didn't fulfill. But within 6 months, I can stand up and tell you, we have done enough groundwork. Tuhin Pandey can speak now about the rest.
So I think 20th of November, government took decisions of some big ticket disinvestment.